good morning everyone. Welcome back to my channel again. So happy Monday. So the starting of the day. So let's come to work. And of course, I have something very nice and good value to show you guys. So this villa today is available for rent, of course, and very good price. So because rental price for long term, so only 28,000 baht per month. So in US dollar, around 800 US dollar per month here. Let's have a look together here. So here you have a lovely so pool villa, so private pool villa with a jacuzzi. So very good. You have shower outside also, and this house have two bedroom and one working room. So literally, like if you need like three bedroom, you can convert the working room to be another bedroom here. So and for the land plot, so good size of land plot, so 500 square meter, and the living area around 160 square meter, and you have outside toilet, one covered parking. And of course here you have one cover parking, so an electric gate as well, so very posh here. So electric gate, and you can come in small door also. So and then let's have a look inside. So here, this is the living room, so lovely. So living room you have, so here sofa set here, a ceiling fan, aircon, and also television here. So for the rental price for the long term, right, included internet, so very good, and also pool cleaning. So what you have to pay, right, pool electric and water, so depend on you use. So and let's move here. So you have a dining table, so lovely dining table for six people, and also very nice European built-in kitchen. So you have everything in the kitchen, so big refrigerator, a cooker from induction, so oven, and also extractor. So everything is working. So here you have all kitchenware that you need, and also a dishwasher. Very good, impressive. So small, lovely, and have everything. Now let's move to another part. So for the floor plan, right? So this is the bathroom for guests, and for this bedroom, master bedroom, and working room. Let's have a look the working room first here. So working room, right, so this one that I told you guys, right, literally is three bedroom, but one room currently using at the working room, but it can turn to be bedroom or working room like this one. And this is master bedroom. Yeah, lovely wardrobe, like antique, and television. I'm curious about how to turn on the switch there. help me turn on television. Oh, okay, so you have a king size bed, so okay, here a lovely bed from teak, so also one aircon. So and this bedroom you have a sliding door here, so you can go out to the pool and enjoy the sun in the morning, and also mosquito net as well. So we have everything for you, perfect for small family or couple. Lovely. And here. So this is the ensuite bathroom, toilet and separate shower. And this is the sink. So very nice and clean. So ready to move in. So for the lovely guests. So and then. So this is a second bedroom. I think the house is very nice, so lovely. So from the picture, it just looks so to me, to be honest. But when I come in the house, like to see in real, I say, wow, lovely. Like furniture and decoration, nice. For rent, very good. And each bedroom, so you have aircon and ceiling fan. And one very important, hold on. Come here. Today is the washing machine. What do you think? It's the most important, right? So here, very good front door. So European standard, okay? And you have outside here. You can hang your clothes here. This is the water tanks. Water tanks around maybe 4,000 liter, another maybe 2,000 liter, and you also have papaya tree included too. You can eat them, no problem. So and then walk around the house here, lovely garden. So, but you can watering them of course here, okay? Look. Jacuzzi, good. And let me show you this. It's a toilet. Look, it's a toilet and a shower. So you actually have like four bathroom here and toilet. Good idea. So and here my favorite is jacuzzi pool. Very good. So water temperature now 30 degree, very good for swimming. So okay guys, I hope you love this lovely pool villa. So and location is very good location. Also it's just 5 minutes from Palm Hill Golf Course in the north, right? And it's typically 15 minutes to go to Hua Hin City Center and also close to our convenience shop, right? You just go out from the project. It takes like 2-3 minutes to get to our shop and restaurant and so on, and very quiet and so on. Okay, again, so about the rental price, so only 28,000 baht per month. So included pool cleaning and included internet. So what you have to pay extra, electric and water, so depend on you use. So interested, then please contact me, okay? You can contact me via LINE, WhatsApp or email. So again, please like and share this video for me. Subscribe my YouTube channel. I'm looking forward to see you in next video. So maybe for sale or for rent, okay? Take care. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ
you.